Ritual. Rite. Ceremonial. Sacrament. Sacramental. Put away. Rub out. Squirk. Slay.
Gonna have to borrow your car.
Come on, Joss, I need this.
You need to drive my car into a telephone pole?
I cannot stand when you talk like that. All right, just one more favor. I promise I'll leave you alone for the rest of your life.
That's not what I mean, okay? Look, you don't need to leave me alone. Where do you need to go so badly?
Home. Got some things I need to take care of, okay? Look, just tell me what I need to do, and I'll do it, please.
And what happened to all that work you were complaining about?
I'm gonna take an incomplete if you need to know.
Okay. Whatever.
So? Yes or no? Please.
I'll pick you up in the morning.
No, Joss, no, wait. Joss. Stop the car. John! I need to do this alone.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
I didn't see it there.
Yeah, I guess you didn't. Maybe you could be a little more careful. You know, actually, let me clean it up, all right? You can go do something else. Don't go up there.
Why not?
Just please don't go up there, okay?
Furnace is out. Electricity, too. Not supposed to burn plastic.
This is paper.
You know, do what you want.
So what made you want to come here?
Why do you care now?
You know, you don't have to treat me like shit all the time.
Look, Joss, this is where I grew up, all right? Even if there's nothing and no one here, this is what I've got left. Just try to understand that, all right?
What happened?
You know, I don't know what you mean.
You're different.
You know, you can say that, but I don't think it's true.
You know, I don't know if it's this place or, you know, but something's different with you and I don't like it.
I don't know what you mean. I'm sorry.
Won't you just tell me what's going on?
Look, Joss, this is the only place I've got left.
You know that's not true.
Look, this is a big mistake. You shouldn't be here. I'm sorry.
I'm not going anywhere, you know.
Good night.
Sulking won't do anything. You want to sleep in a real bed?
What are you doing?
I had a bad dream.
What do you want me to do about it?
I'm sorry. I don't expect you to be able to do anything.
What do you want?
Nothing.
Good.
Are you trying to scare the shit out of me? Where are you going? Aaron.
Don't touch me.
What's wrong? Look, if I did something wrong, then I'm sorry. Would you please tell me what's going on?
I don't know. Don't!
What happened? Aaron, what happened?
I can't tell you.
Look. Okay, I'm right here with you.
Get away.
Do you see? Do you see? You'll live.
I don't care.
How can you say you don't care? You can't just not care about your own life.
That's not what I meant. I know how this is gonna end. Very badly. I don't care.
You know how sometimes, and only rarely, when you look at the sky at night, the moon could be filled with this beautiful glow, giving it off, radiating it onto everything, the clouds, the trees. It fills you with this hope that now is the only now. I do have hope, but not for me. My now is always and only a then. I have no now. I could never live past my then.
this be?
Neither dead nor living. But beginning.
Sometimes, and only rarely, the moon can be filled with this magnificent glow, and it fills you with this hope, and this envy, and this pain. Now is not the only now. I do have hope, and along with everything else, I don't fear the then. There's an infinite now. I will continue.